The capacity building seminar grouping some custom officials and economic operators seeks at handing them knowledge on the evaluation of goods and ensure they are in conformity to standard before they are imported to Cameroon. The two-day seminar, organized by the Standard and Quality Agency, the representative of the general manager of ANO, Jacques Josue Anaba, opening the seminar, noted, before the end of August 2016, all imported goods will be controlled.
It's very important. All Cameroon economic actors to know that before the end of August month, all merchandise which will be imported will be quality controlled. We have 123 standards which are concerned, and in the next day, all actors will have the list.
The program put in place by the government to enhance the importation of standard and quality goods and fight against the importation of contraband goods, a list of the goods to be controlled, will be made available by the Standard and Quality Agency.
Actually, it's going to change a lot of things because it has an extension of the number of products that we have to control. We have specific products. Usually they give us a list of products with their tariff positions, and so it helps us, it's like a guide. By the time you receive a declaration, a signal, a manifest that there's this product coming in from so and so country, you're already guided. If it's from Asia, you know how to open your mind.
Exporters without a conformity certificate elaborating standard and quality of imported goods were respected will be seized and destroyed, with owners of such goods facing sanctions.